I don't know if it's really sunk in that I'm a WWE superstar. I think that's something that maybe other people call you and you don't really call yourself. But that doesn't mean I don't feel like I'm not meant to be here. I feel like I am meant to be here. I'm not sure I've really earned the right to call myself a WWE superstar yet. And I think that today is part of that process of earning it. And I think I win this match, then I deserve to call myself a WWE superstar. There's almost a danger in reaching your goals, and that you have to start over and you have to think about what else there is. In the transition between every career, I've had to go on a short, what I call a journey of self-discovery. And on this latest journey, I was trying to figure out what I want. And that's a much more difficult question than people think. I had all the money I ever needed, all the time that I could ever want to spend it. Amazing family, loving husband. So I was thinking about what's missing, because I felt like something was missing. And at first I thought what was missing is kids, and I want to have kids. And I still felt like I had unfinished business somewhere, but I didn't know where. And I wanted to make myself better for my kids. You know, I was thinking about the kind of mother I want to be and the kind of example I want to be. And I don't think I've yet become the example I feel like my kids deserve. And I wanted to find a way to, I don't know. It's really hard to describe. But I didn't want to leave a single dream unpursued.
I'm new here. Don't ask me any questions. Everything that's going on, I'm like, I assume this is normal. Doesn't look too normal. I haven't been like this honky. Like, yeah, ask him. He's never seen me so like honky dory.
It's just, this is such an amazing chapter. It's incredible. It just seems like you're full you. You know, like this is you living your best life, and it's incredible.
Starting to embarrass you.
See?
Oh, yeah.
Love you.
It's gonna be fun today. It's gonna be great. It's cool, like, okay, got it. It's gonna be fine. It's fine. There's no, like, it's not like everybody around me has been caring for months to sabotage me.
Yeah. Of course. Like,
really, it's been like that sometimes, you know?
This isn't it, though.
It's really great. Cool.
I feel like I have so much potential that that even though I've accomplished a lot, I feel like I'm always capable of more. I have more to contribute to this world than I already have. The WWE seems like the most direct way to affect lasting social change that I want to happen before I bring children into this world. And this is the right time and this is the right place, and I am an idea whose time has come. And I don't want my kids to put up with some of the bullshit I had to. So I'm gonna change it. And this is how. Naya knows how to beat people, but I know how to be the best. And I know how to be a champion. It's much more difficult being a champion than becoming a champion. Naya's going to figure that out. What sucks is I understand. I understand what she's going through. I understand what it's like, but she's a new champion. And there's a lot of lessons coming her way, one of which I'm going to have to teach her.
Oh, in the belly, you didn't expect that one, did you? Right. Whoop-a! Oh, I'm sorry, you died. Seven times.
You died seven times?
Seven times.
Oh, my gosh.
I didn't even throw seven punches. Seven, he had two deaths on one, I think.
Yo.
Judo is all about overcoming size and strength disadvantages. Maximum efficiency, minimum effort, mutual welfare, and benefit. Those are the principles of judo. I'm not a wrestler, and I'm not a fighter. I am a martial artist. And there's a big difference there, and the difference is there's real philosophy and purpose and direction in everything that I do. Roddy Piper's son said something very poignant to me. I said that I was gonna get the belt that his dad always deserved, and he said he didn't need it. And I felt like I said something really wrong, and I felt like I really revealed my own ignorance in that moment. And I wish I could take it back, because he's right. Like, titles, it's just that, a title. It's the real effect that you have that matters. I guess that's not the answer you want. That's really not, it's not that important to me to be the Raw Women's Champion. It's important to me that the WWE is better off for me being in it. And if it's better off with me being the champion, then I'll be the best champion I can possibly be. WrestleMania taught me that I'm right. I'm capable. And if I'm capable on the biggest stage of them all, then a singles match and Money in the Bank, I've succeeded at crazier things before. I think the worst bet to make is to doubt me.